What craft do you think I'm an idiot? Yeah, sorry, too sharp for that bollocks. I'm out of superstition with that side. What? Still playing off? Yeah, fine. Come on, show me what you got. Tell me that. Yeah, sorry, too sharp for that bollocks. I'm out of superstition with that side. What? Yeah, fine. Yeah, sorry, too sharp for that bollocks. I'm out of superstition with all you want.
Thank you. Good to see you safe. Now, let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what piques your interest. As you know, the Healing Church is the fountainhead of blood healing. Well, I'm a simple hunter, quite unfamiliar with the ins and outs of the institution. But I have heard that the holy medium of blood healing is venerated in the main cathedral, and that counselors of the old church reside in the high stratum of the cathedral ward. If you seek blood healing, and the church is willing, you should pay them a visit. Bergenworth is an old place of learning, and the Tomb of the Gods, carved out below Yharnam, should be familiar to every hunter. Well, once a group of young Bergenworth scholars discovered a holy medium deep within the tomb. This led to the founding of the Healing Church and the establishment of blood healing. In this sense, everything sacred in Yharnam can be traced back to Bergenworth. But today, the college lies deep within a tangled wood, abandoned and decrepit. And furthermore, the Healing Church has declared Bergenworth forbidden ground. It's unclear how many of its scholars remain alive, but only they know the password that allows passage through the gate. Ah, there's something I want to tell you. A bit of wisdom from the eminent master Lugarius. Once, a scholar betrayed his fellows at Bergenworth and brought forbidden blood back with him to Canehurst Castle. It was there that the first of the inhuman Vilebloods was born. The Vilebloods are fiendish creatures who threaten the purity of the church's blood healing. The ruler of the Vilebloods is still alive today. And so, to honor my master's wishes, I search for the path to Canehurst Castle. I bid you farewell. It has been a pleasure. May the good blood guide your way.
The password. Mm-hmm.